important that the public, you know, obviously expect, you know, a response from the league on the matter that affects, you know, Kaizer Chiefs and the other teams that are participating in those fixtures. I think it's very important that it's not an easy matter. It's a matter that, you know, was dealt with by the football department and was escalated, you know, to the Exco. It requires a lot of attention to detail to make sure that the adjudication on this matter must be seen to have been given a thorough process and evaluation, because it talks about issues that are very interesting, because you know we are a rules-based organization. Everything is easy because you just refer to the rules, compliance manual or the handbook for answers. But there are situations that occur in our normal life that requires us to apply our mind, you know, and especially on a matter that's got a lot of debate on life and livelihoods. So at this point in time, I can say that, you know, we've convened, I think it's the fifth meeting, tomorrow, because we've met, you know, and on the Thursday, we met Thursday on this matter, which was three meetings before. We referred the matters back, you know, to the office to deal with the issues that we've raised, and we're told that, you know, we're going to get the final, you know, information that we require, if it's possible, today. And the meeting is convened for 11 o'clock tomorrow, what I'm told, that tomorrow the meeting is going to take place here in the PSL to deal with the matter. Whether it's going to be the final day to adjudicate, I don't know, depending on the facts in front of us as an executive committee. So just to put this thing to rest, it's urgent, it's important, and there's a lot of uncertainty in the market. But everything we do for the interests of all the teams of the PSL. But also taking into account the issues of the sporting integrity, the issues of reputational management, the issues of stakeholders, you know, there's so many things that we have to evaluate, you know, on matters of this nature. But most important, our clubs comes first. When we apply our mind, we apply our mind to all the clubs equally. Therefore, it's very important that we cannot keep the clubs hanging, waiting, and the market waiting, and the whole infrastructure, economy, or ecosystem waiting. So I hope tomorrow we'll advance the matter faster, hopefully on the matter that are outstanding in terms of our evaluation of the facts. So upon tomorrow you issue maybe a communique to say a press conference or to continue with our discussion at the executive committee. On the issues of our